This morning, Army Sergeant Bowe Bergdahl is reported to be ready for duty. The longtime Taliban prisoner of war spent the last 6 weeks undergoing therapy and counseling. Pentagon officials say Bergdahl will start a job as soon as today at Fort Sam Houston in San Antonio. He will also meet with the Army general investigating how Bergdahl was captured in Afghanistan 5 years ago.